I'm gonna load this one. I'm gonna run around in circles and run away from fights for however long it takes to get this boss fight. So that it's done. It might not be on my completed game save unless I really want to fight the final boss again. Probably take like, I don't know, 10, 15 minutes. I would guess. I would assume. The completionist run with your new game plus, dude. Nice. It's fun. Yeah, it really isn't. It really, really isn't. That's why I think, what I said, like, the first 80% of that game was great. It was like an 8.5, 9 out of 10. The last 20% of that game was like a 6 out of 10, because the exploration's gone and it's just a slog. Pistachio. And I wonder how many I was even at. Even know how long this will take. Should be turn-based. Uh-oh. cool. Wham. How many of these do I have to do? Give me the countdown, man. No, running is 100% guaranteed in this game. Running works 100% of the time, which is nice. Oh my god. Bleep, 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 bleep. Even if I don't beat the secret boss, I at least want to get it. Anybody got any big weekend plans? Woo! Weekend! What's everybody playing this weekend? Or doing? On the West Coast. Ooh, big fancy. How many fights do I have to run away from before? Big boss! I mean, at most it would take 25 minutes. It'll take roughly 25 minutes if I was starting at zero. Or bear and breakfast. How is your bear and breakfast? Verifying? Verifying. Pop poop, peep pop poop, peep pop poop, peep pop poop, peep pop poop.
A coward walks among us.
There we are.
Run away. Run. Run. Just five more times. Just five more times.
Might see the dumb expressions a bit too much.
Just four more times. Just four more times.
Yeah, imagine playing the Super Nintendo version and you run away and that happens. I don't even think it says run away. I think literally what happens is it comes up with a, if I remember correctly, it literally just pops up five. There's no, like, other dialogue. It just says five. And then four.
Run. Run. Just three more times. Just three more times. Run, run, just two more times, just two more times.
The thing though is that, like, in the Super Nintendo version, you're much more likely to get this naturally than by standing and running around in circles, because the Super Nintendo version, for the first half of this chapter, everything, like, just one-shots you. But you get more party members. So, like, running around without the party members at the beginning of the Super Nintendo chapter of this, you're gonna be running from every fight.
Run. Run. Just one more time. Just one more time. Yeah.
Whereas in this version, everything's rebalanced and you can be pretty okay with just one character at the beginning of the chapter until you get other party members. There's not really many fights in this remake that you should run away from. Or that you have to run away from.
100 times you've run from death. But I am death foretold. Relentless doom. 'Twas cowardice that called me hither, child. Your fate is sealed. You'll flee no more. Now, die. Journey's end, I wait. And here we are.
Christmas.
What?
Oh dear. The thing with this fight is that it's going to be kind of easy because the big thing that this boss does is that he petrifies people, but I'm immune to petrify, so...
Defiant to the last. To flaunt the will of death.
Eternal sleep
is yours.
Ow. That's his ultimate weapon, yeah. I mean, they're there to give you the best gear to make the final boss easier, because the final boss is the pain.
It's... I am inevitable.
The final boss in this game is the problem. Here we go.
And thus, a different fate was spread.
I hope I've made you proud.
Are your favorite streamers online? Who's that? Because it ain't me. Is that a cosmic mail? How much better is it than what I have on? 19 more defense for you. 10 more defense for you. I guess I'll give it to you. Not that this matters, I'm just gonna load the other save and do the Odio Gauntlet. I mean, I could fight the big giant mouth again. Big giant face. You're gonna poke me, Chef. Let's do this. Load. Load this one. And go beat the game. Start Dragon Quest V. Bam, 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 bam.
Impossible, that's Odiwan Lee. Hope I didn't miss all the fun.
Finally caught up to you.
Tim Horse it is.
Yes. I knew you would not fail.
This looks like a third party Amazon item listing.
Not yet! Not yet! Your fight is not yet done. Should I falter here and now? My hate, my boundless hate shall transcend time. Hark! Look you now on hatred's multitude, on Odin and his many faces. Ancient past, the beast. From distant future, maddened slave of men. In peace, they plot and craft their prophet false. In war, they worship lords ambitious cruel. The windswept wastes yield monstrous men-at-arms. The highest peaks hide villains murderous. Silence shall ever be your wont! JHit is yours, and yours is mine, to share a history so long as men yet live. Now sing our name. Embrace us. Odio.
Odio.
If today is the day I must die, then I promise I'll make you proud, cheerful.
Yeah, this is all the same intros that they had before. Yeah, I don't know why. Like, somebody else recorded that line. Yep, 7 1v1s.
His advent is
now. Yeah, these are all the same intros that they were in their chapters.
Screw that, and I'm not still with.
I'm just gonna skip. I'm just gonna do this for everyone, and they're all the same. We just watched them the other day. No damage. Flex for you. Not strong enough to do damage to Cube. Assessment. Uh-oh. Yeah, pretty much.
scuff off, right?
You cannot harm him!
Gonna
blow you the hell out!
A lot of misses in there.
You've lasted longer than I thought.
The one thing he's resistant to. This high damage and it lowers your special defense.
How about a metal boot to the head?
Oh, it also does 700 damage.
You'll have to do better than that.
Come on, Master. Let's do this.
Hey, man, bam. These are way more of a victory lap than I remember them being in the Super Nintendo version.
Cast flowers to the wind.
I guess it's also because I didn't have everybody like geared up in the Super Nintendo version. And leveled up.
Cast flowers to the wind.
People did not have their ultimate ability in my Super Nintendo playthrough. I don't two-shot this one.
With me? Excellent. Good. We've taken each other's measure. Now the real fight begins. For the great match.
Shot, yeah, the difficulty spike.
Good. Now this is a fight. It's over.
Bam. From a six shot to a one shot, because I did damage cap.
That was a good hit! For you, Shifu!
You proved a better challenge than I thought.
Enough! For you, Shifu!
Easy. GG, that's the game.
Why can we not prevail? What have you that we lack? What secret strength?
Well, it's called being level 16 and having your stuff. Yeah, Odio is the worst dead.
Trembles. An earthquake.
What's happening? I don't understand.
He's calling it to him. All the darkness. All the hatred in this world.
So it's not over, huh?
Not by a long shot.
Yeah, Dragon Quest Heroes Odio. Also, this is new. This didn't happen in the Super Nintendo version. What the fuck? New content! Yo, let's go! New song, too. Damn, they lied. They fucking lied, dude. Holy shit, they lied. They lied so hard. Up, man. I can't do anything with my legs being all fucked up. The screen.
Listen!
can't move, so let's just do one of these. Oh, this is an Aggie Scroll I do. Let's do this, because I'm not going to be able to cancel that shit.
That was a good hit! For you!
Going to steam. Ow. That did a lot of damage. Absolute condemnation. Uh-oh. Didn't do any damage.
I don't feel so good. I tried. Cheerful.
Okay then.
Yeah, okay then.
Nothing's impossible when you're too stubborn to surrender.
Oh no, the backup squad.
Dawn may banish even the darkest night.
I never lose.
You wanna not stand in the lightning tile?
We're unstoppable.
It's not that bad.
Sleep it off.
The other team might be the secondary squad, but they're all, except for Akira, they're all leveled up and have good gear, so. They're probably gonna get hit with shitty status effects. Or not.
Cast flowers to the wind.
Oh. Oh. Thick. We get instant turns.
Stop right there. Yeah.
I think the fight's over. It's just do an attack cast with everybody now.
Ta-da!
doesn't even have health anymore. It's damage cap, you know.
Who are you? That was a good hit! For you, cheerful!
And I was...
Dude, they lied. I can't believe they just straight up lied.
Forgotten name. Remembered now. Yes. Yes.
I'm happy that they lied.
Are these my hands? Stained black with blood and sin? What wickedness I've wrought. And all for what?
I think I understand. I've been judged, mocked by men. I thought about doing the same, hurting them, hurting others. But I couldn't. I know that pain. Others shouldn't.
So simple, earnest, true.
For them as well. They wronged me. Wounded me.
Wounded.
Revenged in kind. Nay. Far worse. 'Twas in fear and ignorance they struck. But I, in bitterness and spite, Make ready. Your return is nigh. My magic wanes as life and time remaining ebb. Let not this memory fade. My words preserve. In every heart, the seed of dark abides. The makings of a lord, when watered well, with hate, sweet hate, she springs eternal, sings. All tempting draught will drink of her again. In every heart, the seed of dark abides. The makings of a lord when watered well, with hate, sweet hate, she springs eternal, sings. All tempting draught will drink of her again.
About time we got out of here. I was starting to get homesick.
I still have faith. One day the sun shall rise. One day we will greet a new dawn.
Oh. Ah. Aye.
Guess I'll have to pick up from where I left off. Looking for the next mountain to climb.
Whatever happens, we'll survive. That's what we do.
I know what I must do, Shifu.
Shifu.
If men like these may return, then I must train even harder.
Thank you.
Weem, 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 weem. Look at the turtle bot. Ninja Wars. Never ending. Always ninja. He's got a whole school now. Look at him. The ending wasn't new. The final boss before the ending was new. So in the Super Nintendo version, the true ending, you kill the 7 Odios and that's it. The game just ends. There's not a final battle with everybody involved. You just kind of kill the 7 Odios and then everybody goes back to their time and that's it. It's probably something that was cut from the original game that they were able to add back in, because it did kind of feel kind of like sudden in the SNES version. People were complaining that there wasn't like enough swearing or something, and that the dialogue was too different than the fan translation of the Super Nintendo version. Square Enix has put out a number of remakes over the past couple years. This is easily the best one, in my opinion. Yeah, they're not word for word. Plus, like, people are complaining that they strayed too far from the source material. The source material was by a group of fans. It was never official. Great. This is the best remix Square Enix has done in a long time. Hope we get more HD 2D remakes. I'm sure the Dragon Quest 3 remake will be great. Not a lot of people worked on this in the original game. Wolfgang Hoffmann Schönborn. But long name. Brad Dale. He sure did. They also lied. They lied, Windmaster. Remember before this game came out, they did an interview with the producer, and one of the questions they asked him was there anything new? And they said no. They lied. They did. They added another boss fight to the true end. Was it? It was Orsted in like a huge giant like pure like it was like something Odeo, some big giant Odeo form. He had like two hands. And it kind of played similar to like the Octopath true final boss where you used every character. But it wasn't as bad. Probably would have been bad if you wouldn't, like, level everybody, but... It was pretty sick. It had a new song, everything. It was pretty sick. It was super cool. It felt way better than the OG Super Nintendo true ending where you just kind of kill the seven Odeos and then the game ends. Yeah, I did the Death Panther thing at the beginning, and then I did the true ending. Although I feel like I might have been a little too overpowered for the true final boss. I only had to use the B team for like two turns. Yeah, the only true end requirement is recruiting everybody. You have to recruit everybody, and you have to have everybody in your party at least once. And then you have to obviously leave when you kill not Flowey. If you talk to Orsted, the game just ends there. Or if you kill Orsted, the game ends there. Rather. HD 2D 1.2. I wonder what version of HD 2D Dragon Quest 3 will be on. Legacy preserved. Mm-hmm. Let's save over this one. Everything is done. Do I get the jukebox song though? That's the real question.